is to where we claim the most lives.
You guys like Skyhook?
Going to a job area.
I feel most alive when rapidly approaching my death.
Forget what I've dropped over here.
I'm exploring over that building back there next to the cave. Sounds kind of hot.
Here, level 3.
That's mine.
Yeah, I think I've seen them too. But...
Shield here. Level 2.
Same here.
I believe I'm coming here. Taking fire. Spotted one. Close. 1 minute until the nearby ring closes.
That's how backpack struggles for real.
Gotta hop up here. Anvil receiver.
R301 here.
Medkit here.
I've been having a lot of success with the wingman this season. Coming up here in a few seconds is a full magazine. I am trying to hit a Bangalore, and I swear to you, I should have connected at least two of these shots. I've slowed it down, I've zoomed in, let's see. So here's where I take the lead in kills, and I am going to maintain that for the remainder of this game. Now this is a pub smash, these are randoms, I'm not playing with my friends. Got a little frustrated earlier playing with my friends, come to find out later what is happening. Apparently in pre-made squads, if you pre-make your squad and you go into a lobby, everybody in that lobby has a pre-made squad, so everybody there knows each other, they have good comms, they're, you know, team tactics is on point. You go into a pubs match with randoms, you're playing with randoms, a whole lobby of people who are not communicating correctly and not have a team cohesion, which makes things like 1v3ing, like you just seen me do, a much more manageable task when people are coordinated together and communicating correctly. 1v3ing is extremely difficult, at least for somebody at my skill level. I'm not at all a pro. There's definitely people who can do that. I'm not one of those people.
Okay.
We do some research in this area.
Placing gas trap. Recharge. Beginning ring countdown.
What?
We're in the ring.
Oh yeah. This spot's a little OP.
Circles for fun.
Pad. We can go push him. I got my ult still. Let's go out this back door.
Closed door here.
Fuck, dude, I tried so hard.